You were blind completely?
Until 6 weeks ago, yes.
USA Today calls Blink gritty and refreshing. Joel Siegel says Blink scores as a thriller with a twist. It's a knockout. Blink, rated R. Now playing.